Man, a tournament already know. Monday night football, about to go. Already know, Ravens and the Titans about to steal the show. Already know, oh damn, second game. The second game of the series. Now shut up, man. The second game of the series in this Madden Tournament 2020. Mark Ingram. It's going down. The second game, boy. Game two. We here, Baltimore Ravens, Tennessee Titans. Let's get it.
Charles Davis, and Charles, we saw in the open, we've got a couple of great running backs in this game tonight, each capable of putting a team on his back.
And I'm excited to talk about the runners, not just the...
Yeah. But we're going to do this, man. I don't know why, you know. I'm out here coughing, shit. I don't got none of that bullshit. Coronavirus. It's just a fucking flu. This game is sick, and I got the fan on. I don't know why, but let's get it. And the show must go on. One of my fishes passed away. Little Nemo, man, he passed away. So. I only got four fishes left. That really pissed me off. Nah.
You can't do. For Robert Griffin III, I...
What? Yeah, the show must go on, man. Life goes on. Ravens, RG3. It, you know... was devastated after that big time L, that big time loss. Oh, okay. I'm looking at my fishes right now. I'm concerned right now. All right, my bad. Let's go back. Oh, the Titans bringing back the jerseys, the Oilers, Houston Oilers, jerseys on, okay, Tennessee or whatever, the Oilers, that team is gone, oh my god! Ravens, offensive line, Michael Crabtree, Terrence West, Gilmore, Mark Ingram, of course, former New Orleans Saints. He's with the Ravens now. Seth Roberts, former Raiders. He's with the Ravens now. These Titans won the first game against these damn Ravens in overtime in a great game in January. This March. It's in March, and it was crazy, man. The Titans won 30-24. Sylvester Williams, Daquan Jones, Wesley Woodyard, Rosen Morgan, Malcolm Butler, and Logan Ryan. Better watch out of those two former Patriots, New England Patriots, Butler and Ryan. And this is just the first game, y'all. Later on, the Raiders and the Steelers. Later on tonight, third down already. It started down, Robert Griffin. Damn. You know, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. It is what it is. And 3 and out, 4th and 5, force number 3 and out. The first punt in the game. Only here on Monday Night Football. Here we go, man. We already know. Mario, Marcus.
Skill set can help continue to evolve the position of quarterback in the NFL because his ability to run with the football, you may not utilize it as little as other coaches.
Marcus Moore, Mariota.
With the game a little bit more.
Man, I need to go watch that first game. The first game between these teams, man. That crazy dramatic ending. In that in that game was crazy.
Man. Yard line. That's gonna go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. I see the staff is up in the booth watching the game.
I got pissed off. I was in shock. I was surprised. I was mad. And these Ravens are not even my team. I'm like, what? Titans got lucky. And they took their home field, man. From them. Just like that. Scream! Yeah! Murray! Shit. First down, a little desperation. Screen right there. Oh, he gone. Deion Lewis. Deion Lewis, the new member of the team. He's with these guys, though. They got Murray, DeMarco Murray. They got Derrick Henry. They got Deion Lewis. It's going, it's going down with the running game. It's going down. Marcus Mario. What a catch. Pause. And pause. Who do you think he is? LeBron James? Marcus Peters? Earl Thomas? Another? New in the team with Earl Thomas, been with the Ravens with Marcus Peters. It's gonna be something, man. Got Butler and Logan Ryan. You got freaking Peters and Thomas. It's going down the defense. 3rd and 5. The Titans. 3rd down situation. Nothing but time for Marcus Mariota. And now is it? You got it. Dang. 39-yard reception. That would have been a touchdown. He was open too. That would have been why all receivers open like that? One in the end zone, one. Oh damn! Earl Thomas, good shape, boy. Put that boy on skate. If the Titans win this game, the Ravens will be eliminated, and the Titans will move on to the next round. And they might face either the Raiders or the Steelers. So, ooh! God damn!
Damn! Shit.
Boy got hit, man. No Terrell Slug, Terrell Suggs, no CJ Mosley. So they gone. They're in another team.
Ooh.
Bro, they're not playing, bro. They're not playing. They're not playing, man. Number 51, man. He ain't playing. Somebody gotta step up. They step it up. Oh my God! Somebody gotta step up. Damn.
Yeah, they let him get all the way down here. Got to do that. They struggled to convert in that last incompletion break.
They stopped him down to the ground, you know. Forced them a three and out now, 4th and 13. Is it? Got it. Easy field goal, man. 3 points now. Titans in the lead. And yeah, man. And the Titans win. They move on. And later on, the Raiders and the Steelers. Steelers at Raiders later on tonight. Oh, that game is a tie series. You know, both teams won. The Steelers won. No, the Raiders won the first game, and then the Steelers won just about 2 weeks ago over there at the Raiders stadium. So now the Steelers are going to be back there again, and let's see if the Steelers can do it again. Just got to see what happens later on. But right now, can the Ravens somehow survive here in Tennessee? And survive and avoid elimination. The 2019 Super Bowl champs, the Ravens. Last year's Super Bowl champs, Ravens. What are they doing? What are they winning? RG3 back on the field. RG3. On the first drive. Incomplete. Didn't do so well. And let's see what they do now. Titans got points already, man. Even though it's 3 points, they got points. Still got time here in the first quarter. Got Ingram. Oh, damn, staying in the pocket. Oh. Michael Crabtree. Pass deflection, man. Defense by the secondary down that field. In front of these field too, linebackers, front field, the defensive tackle, whatever. That boy down to the ground. They got receivers. A nickel set shown by the Titans on third down. No excuses, no. Wow. These Titans are something else. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh my God. And guess what? The nickel came into play well. Five defensive backs, they covered well. A lot for the sacks.
So you swore a nickel when you were a kid?
No, I just needed the extra nickel. That's how you pay the proper price.
Okay, how much were they?
A
dime? What were they?
15 cents.
50 cents of what? Any candy? Man. I would have.
He gets this one away, and boy, it's
another punt.
Taken from just outside the 30.
Ooh.
Damn. Good return there. Give him an even 20 yards. And it'll be Titans football.
Hey.
And then 3 points last time.
Here we go with Mario. And then back on the field.
We're
doing well. Doing quite well. They got 3 points and a field goal. God damn. Tennessee, they're on the territory now. Marcus Mariota. The hell is that? Boiler. Fowler. Yeah, man, only got 1 yard for that one. Completion by Marcus Mario Head. Luigi. Oh, he gone. Murray. Murray with the run. And damn, already that's the end of the first quarter? Damn, here on Monday Night Football, man. To be continued.